Hey guys, Dr. Jeremy here for Natural Medicine and Rehabilitation TV and Up Your Fitness. Here we are demonstrating thread the needle followed by a thread the needle progression. Begin in the quadruped position on your hands and knees. Take your left arm and reach it under your right while placing your left ear and shoulder on the floor. Now reach your right arm straight in front of you. You'll feel this on the left side of your upper back. Hold this for 20 to 30 seconds. Then switch sides. To progress this stretch, press your bottom elbow into the floor, with your elbow bent at 90 degrees by putting your hands into the prayer position. Hold for 20 to 30 seconds on each side.